Okay, guys. He just came up here and said that he wants you people to be more drunk. So, start drinking up. I mean, obviously, we have people in the crowd right now that are surveilling your beer drinking procedures, and you're just not drinking enough. And if you're not drinking enough, please go up to the bar, get some beers from Clem, give a couple to the band. We're gonna do a couple more tunes, and then Los Albatross is here. Fucking rockin' ass band, man. So make sure you stick around and fucking get high as shit, pop alcohol, or anything else that you might be ingesting, some Vicodins, Prozacs, Xylems, anything gets you through the night tonight. Because tomorrow is Thanksgiving, we have a lot to be thankful for. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying, it's a wasted ass, but we're thankful for something. Somebody didn't die today. This next song is not about cocaine, but it's called Mr. 8-Ball. Yeah. like to tell all you men how to surefire get away to get laid tonight. With the women that you're out there with, look into their eyes. This is the sure way. My pet, your eyes are like two lapid pools of tender beauty for day. Your skin is like fine Corinthian leather. Your lips are like two night brothers meeting in passionate love in the peak of August. And your breasts are like two scoops of French vanilla Häagen-Dazs ice cream. How an arm to suck them and suck it up the on your swollen nipples. Feel like that my nipples are hard too. You can touch them. And your bush, your glorious gravy boat. How I love to plunge head first in your flaming Indonesia aisle. I am like a step Spanish stallion in the thrall of a sexual feeding frenzy. Come to me, with me. As we savor our sweet kisses in the slightly shady sunset. This is the end. This is a drunk dog and heat. This is a three-legged dog. This is a song about armadillos. Strange little creatures that love Lone Star Beer. This is not a song about kicking three-legged dogs.
Yeah.
tune, and then it's fucking electric.